Here's the private entrance, and you come in, you also have a buzzer, so you can buzz in somebody. And this path goes to our house, the main house, and you just walk through here, and you enter the pool area, which is extremely gorgeous. We'll take a little walk, and you can see from the city all the way to the ocean on a clear day. At night, it's pretty magnificent. And then we are going down to the private patio. And it's a great place for a dog because it has a doggy door in the main house here, down here, the patio. And we've got some chaises that are usually always in the shade, so you can come out here on a Sunday morning and read the paper, and a little table here. And here is a table set, so it's pretty shady. You can have a nice breakfast or dinner out here. And that's the bedroom. And here is another sitting area, and here. And the front door is right here. It's a nice little cart that you can put some food on. It's a great patio for entertaining. And the view is gorgeous at night. It's just full of sparkling lights from here and from the bedroom and from all the rooms. And we go in. Okay, we're coming into the guest house now, and here is the kitchen. It's filled with lots of shelves and cabinets, and it has everything you need, all the appliances, and a gas stove, newly painted cabinets, and a new quartz top, dishwasher. And we can go in here, which is the pantry, and it is filled with everything you could possibly need. And now we will walk into the living room. Right here is a very deep closet that goes over the stairs. This room is so bright and airy, and there is a gas fireplace and super cool ceilings. And as you look out, it's greenery and a city view at night. Here's a very nice desk with leather chair, brand new white sofa and chair, very comfortable. And it comes with a stereo and new smart TV. And now let's go into the new bathroom. It's right in the hallway to the bedroom. Subway tile kind of things, brand new, checkerboard, lots of room for storage, cubby holes, marble top, great lighting. And now we move into the romantic bedroom. All the rooms look out into the patio. And at night there is a twinkling light view. It's spectacular. And this room has everything as well. A dresser here. Comfortable chair, a little three drawer side table. Full armoire, which you can hang clothes and also store things. A double hung closet, which has lots of room. Full three for a nightstand, and a queen-size bed with a duvet.